Hello everyone, my name is Safira Tunaja. I am a student from 12th grade BDB 3. Today, I will present an internship report. The purpose of this internship is to prepare students to enter the world of work as well as to develop professional character. I will start from the company profile. PT Ramayana Lestari Sentosa is one of the companies engaged in the supermarket chain business in Indonesia. A chain of store that was started by husband and wife, Paul Tumewu and Tan Li Chuan, was first opened in 109,078. PT Ramayana Lestari Sentosa is a department store operator. Its main activity is a general trading company that sells various goods such as clothing, accessories, bags, shoes, cosmetic, and daily necessities product to the company department store. The second is the implementation of the internship. The internship is held for 3 months, start from the 1st March to be 30 May 2021, and the light company department store to coincide at the Big Chancel Mall, Bubutan number 127. Activities during the internship. Calculate the stock of goods that have just arrived at the warehouse. Pick up warehouse goods. Item to be displayed must be issued with a date of issue. Writing SKU. Paste the barcode. Display goods. Check discount price on weekend or other big days. Introduce product and discount that apply on that day by using TOA, tidying and folding clothes, cleaning the shop before the shop opens, change the clothes on the state according to the event, hang things, and the last one is to serve consumer so that consumer feel satisfied. Conclusion. Industrial work practice are coincide as success program that contribute to the improve of individual work. Compared of those who have never done internship or other training programs. Thank you very much for your great attention. May all those we have shared be beneficial for all for us. Thank you. Goodbye.